Now in this video, I'm sharing some of the updates which may be helpful for the participants who are planning to attend our regional Scrum gathering in Hyderabad. The first thing is that super early bird is sold out. As we planned, it was available from 1st January till 7th January, and that was a limited time offer and it's over. So we don't have to think about it anymore. Now, there are some other informations. We have identified three keynote speakers. We have a Peter Stevens, we have a Sangeeta, and we have the Pete Deemer. These are the three keynote speakers identified by now. And we have 89 talk submissions at this point in time, and we may get more. I am expecting 200 talk submissions. So why I'm sharing all this is that we are working to create a best learning experience for all our participants. So rest assured, our focus is not on selling the tickets. Our focus is on creating an environment so that whoever participate can take the best experience from that 2 days of conference. Now, you may wonder that, okay, I missed that super early bird thing. Now, when the registration will open and what would be the price and how things will come up. So we will open early bird registration on 21st January. Now, the idea here is by 21st January, we will also have few talks announced. As of now, we only have a keynote speakers announced. So there is more stability. Whoever is buying after 21st January, they can get a more details about the conference so that they can make more intelligent decision about attending it. Price is something which we need to drive. See, the more and more quality speakers we are attracting, it may also results into increase in our expenses. So it's a function of how we see the whole thing is emerging. The super early bird was just for an experiment to validate the hypothesis that is there a demand for such kind of conference, and I just want to share that the response was more than what we expected. So there is a demand, there is a good amount of content coming in, and the price will come out by 21st January. Now many of you who also wanted to explore that, can I contribute as a volunteer or something to make this event great? So the idea here is that this conference is run more or less in an open platform. All of you can contribute, all attendees, all participants can contribute by way of looking at the talks. So the talk submission process is an open system. It's in the benefit of you because you are the one who will attend the conference as well as you are doing a community service. If you check those talks in advance and share your ideas, provide your feedback. Because and by giving feedback, you are increasing the probability of the talk get selected. So it's not like that if you don't give a feedback, the speaker will get selected. So the more and more learning or improvement opportunity you provide for the talks, it will help us as an organizing group, as a talk reviewer group. And it will also help the speaker in improving his talk, even if the talks doesn't get selected, but he gets a good amount of feedback so that he can take care of it whenever he tried to speak in the next conference or somewhere else. So one of the things which you can do to help us in creating this experience great is start sharing your ideas, sharing your reviews in our talk submissions things. Now where you can find it? You can just go to discussagile.com and you can navigate from there that, okay, view existing proposals, you can log in and you can do all those things. Now, I also get many questions related to, okay, I want to be an organizing group team member. I want to get into organizing this. So as I said to the people who have sent an email that we are keeping all your interest in mind. As of now, our focus is talks and identifying the best talks out of it and creating the best content out of it. And since the things are very dynamic, we are not like having a big organizing group at this point in time. Now things may change as we start getting more responses. We have a clarity on how many talks, how many tracks we are going to run, and we may add more people in organizing group. But as of now, see, you can expect in the month of January, we are not thinking of expanding our organizing group. But again, you don't have to wait for becoming an organizing team member in order to contribute. You can start contributing today by helping us in providing feedback to the speakers. And if you do that, whenever we have space in our organizing team, we will definitely look at those people more who have been already contributing by way of providing the talk feedbacks. So this is what is the plan. So next ticket sale will start on 21st January. Again, we will have some limited number of early bird registration, and after that it will go into the regular sales. I'm not thinking of pausing the sales beyond after 21st January. So the whole confusion will get over by that point in time. So stay connected and do talk to our reviewers through our talk submission process. Thank you.